Well, I want to thank Shauna for coming out and really helping me out, because there's over 500 vendors here, and now I'm working on your Christmas presents, Wayne and Christy and Sissy. This is awesome. Good morning, Shauna. How are you?
I'm doing great.
This
How are
is
you?
The crafting area.
Yes.
Okay, so here are some of the stringy crafts people can make. We have a couple of kits and finished products, and you and I are working on
a Christmas tree.
A Christmas tree.
Yes.
Wow. Oh, well, I'm working on it because yours is done. So
yeah.
Do I go in and out? How do I?
Yes. You want to stay in this outline of the nails and
yep.
kind of just go in and out. It doesn't matter what nail.
It doesn't matter.
And
what nail.
You're going to just kind of go like this, just back and forth.
Oh,
and
back
kind
and
of
forth.
Fill it in.
Oh, okay.
All right.
So back
it's
and
not
forth.
Not too hard.
And then go to another one.
Yeah.
Right.
Push it down as you're kind of going.
Right.
Otherwise, it'll pull those nails out.
We don't want to. So when they come here, you have to put the nails in.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Part of the workshop, you'll put the nails in.
Right.
And then we're gonna get our
string. You do have to push it down, don't you?
You do. Yeah. And don't let go.
Okay.
It'll come right off.
We don't want that happening.
No.
Okay. Then we go pick another one.
Yeah.
All right. Then we go down.
Just back and forth.
All right.
Look
and then
you
just, I'll go way over here.
This
awesome.
Is a craft that kids as young as 5 can do.
So that's why you chose it for me. That's real funny.
Yes, I did.
So now do people have to sign up, or is it a walk-up deal?
Yeah,
how does
they
it work?
Walk up, and they can register for any of the workshops that we have. We're going to be doing snowflakes, Christmas trees, and reindeer.
Uh-huh. And we're going to take a wide shot of the craft area so you can have how many people at a time here?
We could fit 36 in at a time.
Okay.
And we will be filtering, depending on the craft that we're making, every hour to an hour and a half.
Is that how long it takes you to make one?
Yes.
Ballpark?
Yep.
Which is why you have that time, because you know what you're doing.
Sometimes,
that's awesome.
Yes.
So, and then the kits people can take home. What comes in the kit?
It comes with everything. All you need to do is supply a little bit of tape and a hammer, and you are, and a pair of scissors.
And a pair of scissors, and then
you
can
go
at it. All right, it's starting to develop.
It is.
I am very proud of myself, and Wayne, you'll be proud, because guess what? This is what you're getting. That is so awesome. Gina, come on in. They did a lot of cool refurbishing here to the South Hall, and you are utilizing it, right?
This is amazing, yes. IAC Center, newly refinished. This is our South Hall, and we have another 200 vendors in our South Hall.
Mm-hmm.
So we have a total of 495 vendors here today.
Which makes the biggest number in how many years?
In 12 years since we've taken over, since the IAC bought it from the ladies who started it.
Wow.
Yeah,
that
it's awesome.
That is awesome. So tons. And then as we wrap up, times?
Today?
Yep.
10 to 8. Saturday, 10 to 8. And mm-hmm. Sunday, 10 to 5. And Sunday is Hero Day. And veterans, military, doctors, nurses all get in for free on Sunday.
That's awesome. Okay,
yeah.
Thank you so much. We
sure.
have so much more to show you, because I'm working on Wayne Dawson's Christmas present.
You know what?
Oh, see?
I'll
DIY project. Look at your brother. Clear off the mantle, Wayne.
I was going to say it right next. If you could put it in the middle of all of your Emmys.
Yeah.
Oh, and not that I'm keeping track, but Wayne now has 2 gifts and we have 0.
Yeah. Okay.